Now I will tell you what I've done for you. 50,000 tears I've cried.
Hello, this is a gift for Emerald Skill tutorial. I haven't been doing many videos for a while because I've had lots of things to do. But I thought I'd do a video on how to get videos onto your iPod, because a lot of people have trouble with it. I mean, it's not the easiest thing in the world, because Apple have made it so only MP4 format videos can go on your iPod. So I'll do my best to show you how to do it. So you need a piece of software. I found the best one. Well, the one that I like to use is called iPod Converter. So just go to Google and type in Videora iPod Converter, and it's the first link. When the page comes up, go to download and download the software. I'm not going to do it because I've already got it, but yeah. So when you've downloaded it, it should come up on your homepage. And then it should load up like this. It's not extremely good for downloading or converting even DVDs, but if you've got a video file, so if you've already ripped your DVD onto your computer, and you want to convert the video file, then that's easy enough with this software. So when it opens up, click on video file. You might have to do a bit of setup first, but I've already set it up, so it's just basically choosing what type of iPod you've got. I'm gonna click on video file here, and then down bottom right, click convert new file. You have a selection of two modes. Power mode is really confusing, so it's a normal mode. And step telling you what to do come up. Select your file. I've just got some Gavin and Stacey from a DVD I bought. So I've ripped them off, and this is just one episode, so select that episode and it'll take you to the next step. When that's done, click next, or choose your route where you want to be